So, you may be wondering why I've invited you all here. Well, ladies and gentlefish, take a seat, because I, SpongeBob SquarePants, am about to tell you.
Do I need to sit down, too?
No, Patrick. A terribly terrible crime has been committed in Bikini Bottom. A terribly terrible crime, so terrible that it's my job, nay, my duty, to bring it to your attention. The terribly terrible crime that has been committed is... that we haven't watched my vacation slides! For your delight and entertainment, Patrick and I have created a magical slideshow extravaganza. So sit back and enjoy. This is the Star Rock Inn.
Ooh, ooh, I stayed there!
That's right, Patrick. You stayed there as part of your staycation.
Yeah, but it was a dump.
Patrick, but what about the swimming pool?
Lame.
The luxury restaurant and the SpongeBob Follies?
Lame. But I did get a great massage in Squidward's kitchen.
Uh-huh. Time for the next slide in our vacation extravaganza.
No questions.
This next slide is of the SquarePants family vacation.
Is that the one where we went to the Great Barrier Reef?
Why, yes, it is, Patrick.
And did we sing the road song?
Why, yes, we did.
And was that the vacation with the terrifyingly gigantic fruit fly?
Yes, that's the one, buddy.
Oh, right. So, what happened on that vacation?
Well, there was the Great Barrier Reef and the road song, and there was a giant fruit fly. Time for the next slide.
Are we allowing questions?
We are not.
No questions!
This slide looks like Plankton's second honeymoon.
Well, don't you have to take a first one to have a second?
You know, Patrick, you have a point there. Anywho, the cruise was a ruse by Plankton to steal the Krabby Patty formula. And can you believe Plankton's computer wife, Karen, wound up cutting the entire ship in half?
Computers today.
This slide shows the Krabs family vacation, and they were nice enough to invite me to go along. We went on a tour of the Bikini Bottom Mint.
I like mints.
Silly Patrick, the mint is where they make all of Bikini Bottom's money. And the best bit of the tour was thwarting the thieving criminals who tried to steal all the money.
Sounds dangerous.
For a normal person it would be, my friend, but not for someone who knows karate!
No, I mean it sounds dangerous to try and take money away from Mr. Krabs.
So true.
Hey, what's this one?
This, my friend, is the trip I took with Sandy to the moon in her moon wagon.
Sounds spacey.
You are such a card. Well, while we were on the moon, we did some moon crater boarding, and I showed Sandy some new tricks, like the... Wah!
Hey, what's this?
I think it's a slide of our surf and skating trip.
Not our skating and surf trip?
Oh, you are on a roll today, Patrick. Where was I? Oh, yes, I remember. We did all that surfing and skateboarding, and then there was that thing with the... and the time with the...
Oh, yeah.
In fact, let me take all of our guests down my own memory lane, if I might. Roll the slide, buddy.
Welcome to the race. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm racing. I wonder if I can see my house from here. Which way shall I go? This is no time for taking risks. Here comes a ramp! Jumping jellyfish! Think fin talk, SpongeBob! No time for scenery now! There's racing to be done! Where does this tunnel lead? To victory! Ah! I should learn to the waves! Ah! Call me the Chooser! Ooh, I hope I don't rip my pants! Pretty sure this slope should have a handrail. wonder if there are any jellyfish in here. I got the ramp.
Awe-inspiring.
The fish! Time for a celebratory Krabby Patty. Another sponge-tastic victory!
Welcome to the race. Prepare for the racing. 3, 2, 1, go!
Give me a K, give me an R, give me an Usty Crab. Krusty Crab, Krusty Crab, Krusty Crab, Crab, Crab. I hope I don't rip my pants. Decision ahead. This route looks like it's full of happy things and rainbows. Good choice, SpongeBob. SpongeBob. Should I stop and take a picture? Maybe not. I should definitely take a photo of this for Squidward. Why, yes, I am a surf master. Thank you for asking. I wonder if there are any jellyfish in here. Which way shall I go? thing I stop. It's time for my shift at the Krusty Krab.
Welcome to the race. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, go.
Look at me. I'm fast. Hey, I'm racing here. Maybe I should have skipped lunch. That way! No, the other way! Dangerous one! Yeah! Wow! There's nature everywhere!
Someone should clean that up.
I now know why they call this bit the Narrows. I got it!
Incredible.
I think one of my spots just fell off. Outdoors, so full of outdoorsiness. Don't get distracted, Patrick. Focus.
Should I come back, please?
Turn out the lights! Wow, the spray is like salty rain! Which way? This route looks like fun! I shall call this tunnel... done. I know. I'd take a photo, but I left the camera in my other shorts. I'm gonna win! Or not! Have we started yet?
Welcome to the race. Get ready. 3, 2, 1. Begin the race.
Let's get this race done. The Krusty Krab toilets don't clean themselves. SpongeBob. It's majestic. It's amazing. It's majazing. I wonder if I can see my house from here. I should bring Gary here one day. He loves all this rugged outdoor stuff. Does this tunnel lead to victory? Ah! I should wave to the waves. Ah! This is no time for taking risks. I wonder if there are any jellyfish in here. That. It makes you glad to be a sponge. This one's for you, Gare Bear. Aw, who wants to go fast anyway? Buddy, I want it for you. Welcome to the race. Get ready.
Three, two, one. Begin the race.
I'm gonna race so fast, I'll end up in an alternate dimension.
Could happen. I now know why they call this bit the Narrows. Oh! Ah, the great outdoors! So full of outdoorsiness. I don't know if I like this. All the scenery's getting in the way of the view. I'd take a photo, but I left the camera in my other shorts. I shall call this tunnel Doug. Bye, Doug. Wow, the spray is like salty rain. Decisions, decisions! Wait, what did I just choose? Maybe I should have skipped lunch. Slopes are awesome! I see the finish! I think I got sand in my shorts.